This is what the Honor Guard does. We consider it to be an honor and a privilege to recognize the service of veterans, and particularly situations like this in which we have a veteran who has been long gone from our midst and has been, you know, found and identified.
Private First Class Donald Durfee was killed in action on December 2, 1950. The 19-year-old was serving with the United States Army in North Korea. After he died, his remains were never identified until November of last year, and that was thanks to the military DNA registry.
We're very proud that we have the kind of a military and system that can make these identifications and that can do this and bring our soldiers home.
On Tuesday, the soldiers' remains were brought to Cleveland Hopkins International Airport. Here are pictures from the arrival. You can see he had a very patriotic homecoming.
We are here to basically show honor and respect.
Mike Schroll is with the Ohio Patriot Guard. His group helped escort Durfee's remains to this funeral home in Cleveland.
Whether they passed today or whether they passed 10 years ago, it's still a hard thing for us.
Not much is known about his personal life. We're told he has no surviving family in the area either.
All I know is what we've seen in the obituary, what we've been told by the military. But what is enough is that he was a private first class, a soldier in the United States Army, and he served his country honorably, died in that service, and we're here to recognize and honor that service.
In Cleveland, Brittany Harris, Fox 8 News.